This is first shipment quarter tomorrow. Here's the choir, Allie. And his opponent, representing number 9, ladies and gentlemen,
well, I tell you, I actually got an opportunity to speak to the ASWF warrior this week, and he said, I asked him, why would you do that to your tag team partner? Somebody that did you a favor. He said, look, Michael, you don't get it. I didn't need that freak to win the tag team titles. He was just baggage on my back.
I'll tell you what,
I
got to tell the story. Okay, I'm looking.
But a very scary place to be.
See if the sun's are down in the canvas.
And let's be honest, how smart is this of Elric? Get the bigger man behind it, giving up a lot of size. That was very smart of Elric, but once again, not accounting for the legs.
Great counter to the head, so your name count right out of it.
And Elric, the play in a parable?
I don't think there's enough room.
Very smart though. Elric coming in calling out my time. And once again, look at Elric holding his own with a much bigger cataclysm.
And now, like I said, the body press is so deep right into the wrong hand or sleeper. And now really putting a little twist on the arm. And notice it's the left arm. Down to the camp as he goes. Now leg trunk in the arm, almost like an inside arm lock here with the leg trap.
One count only. And you gotta think here, the Aztec Warrior truly believes that he can beat. He truly believes that he is better than Cataclysm. He truly believes that Cataclysm was nothing more than baggage on his back.
I'll tell you one thing, Cataclysm is so the body placement rules always apply. That was a great counter. And the body placement ended up firing right there. It's like a double hammer and sleeper.
I can agree more with what she said. Cataclysm, a former ASW champion, is not baggage on anybody's back. One of the best competitors in the ASWF and always a threat. And there you see Cataclysm with the reversal into the hammer lock that just said, great.
Already able to go right back to that standing five headlock.
The Aztec Warrior getting beside himself here to confront the official. Might want to watch himself. If he didn't see the matchup earlier, he may want to watch himself.
critical point.
This point.
This is the pro wrestling. Pro wrestling.
I'm talking about his
and that was
going to
happen. That was close.
That was absolutely close, but he did hunt the leg. That had to be done when he had it.
That's what happened there. On the first hand, and some say what we consider the first may have your hands. In my opinion, we probably have that second one.
You gotta wonder how Cataclysm's gonna change things up. You gotta think he cannot get El Rey up. He cannot support the body weight of El Rey to that choke slam underneath. So you gotta wonder how he's gonna change things up here with his offense going forward.
Well, because
nice forearm running lariat there for Cataclysm taking the way down. Cataclysm, no stretcher to use it any time on the body parts.
And
this is going to be interesting. Can he get him off? Can that knee survive? You see him stretching it out. Here we go. Got him off. I want me,
and you in a body bag match. No disqualifications. The only way to win is to stick your opponent inside a body bag.
About, you know, Cataclysm being packaged. I mean, at the anniversary show, Elmer didn't live.